A suspected child trafficker was brutally thrashed by a mob in Bengaluru on Wednesday. The 25-year-old man was first beaten up mercilessly and then was handed over to the police. The victim succumbed to his injuries later. A case has been registered at the Chamrajpet police station and further investigations are underway. 9 people have been arrested so far. Let's go across to Amita joining us on the phone line. Amita, what more details can you tell us about this man who was attacked in Bengaluru?
Well, this incident took place in Chamrajpet in the city of Bengaluru, where this 25-year-old youth was lynched to death after people suspected him to be a child lifter. Very, very heartbreaking incident that took place at Chamrajpet. We understand that a case has been registered at the Chamrajpet police station. 9 arrests have taken place so far. We're yet to get details on the people who have been arrested, and the police are investigating currently what the motive was behind this gruesome incident. We understand that after suspecting him to be a child lifter, he was lynched to death.
Right. And Amita, at this point, do we have any information that he was in fact a child trafficker?
Well, no detail on that so far. The information we have is that his name is Kalu Ram, a native of Rajasthan, and the incident took place at 1:30, 1:40 in the afternoon, where people suspected that he was a child lifter, post which this lynching took place, and now the police is investigating the incident.
All right. Thanks, Amita, for getting us those details.